be wrong. Thesis is pronunciation.
Okay, so
I think Pikachu is obviously an advantage because Chain Grab. It's on Fox, basically.
It does mean that.
But Pikachu can chain grab down, throw down, throw down, throw down, throw down. Then up throw.
To up throw to although from what I noticed, since Richard, since Ruben is playing, has locked, doesn't have much experience in the game, he's going back to playing his old strategies of Pikachu, such as just it works as long as he get it. But it looks like Ninja is trying to play it safe.
Definitely.
And there's
The Thunder.
The thing is I saw right there is that you could have shined.
He could have shined?
He could have shined, but he didn't react fast enough.
Yeah, it's pretty hard to react to that. And especially when you get hit with the start of it.
Yeah. But so far Ninja is just trying to get low damage without getting
grabbed. He's definitely playing the I don't want to get grabbed.
Yeah, but the problem is that also because Pikachu doesn't have that very good range.
What he should be doing is Pikachu doesn't care to approach him. So, he should just be short off the laser and then just try and get everything and try to
see what he can. What is he doing?
And then Ruben RubRub just thought that was
dead.
Falco.
Yeah. He's a fox.
That's a fox.
Ninja is playing the overground game. But he's in this game.
Yeah.
But I think at this point he's
really
bad. He's a Pikachu like that. Yeah. But
basically, he's out of practice.
Yeah, he's just out of practice. Oh, surprise! Thunder for win.
The winner is...
First game goes to...
Pikachu!
That's like the fourth game.
Marth!
And then Ninja goes to Marth. I'm not sure what this matchup is exactly.
I think Marth has a better matchup than Pikachu the Fox does. Alright, so far it's a Meta Knight versus Marth. This matchup is...
3, 2, 1,
hey guys, please.
But, okay, so far this matchup, right now, the matchup between these two is that whoever can juggle the other wins.
Yeah, for the most part.
For the most part, that's what it is. At their skill level, it's just whoever juggles the other first wins. Sorry if you guys can hear it in the background. It's just sorry. We apologize. But back to the match.
I don't even know where I was, honestly.
Yeah, I just kind of lost my spot.
So did I.
But right now, it seems relatively even, but it's Meta Knight.
But as Meta Knight doesn't ever really actually is. This is one of the few stages where Marth is actually equal with it.
Or...
equal.
I started like that because it's an emphasis.
You can't see finger motions, so.
Yeah, I can't do any finger motions. But it's not like. It's just better stage for Marth to be at the Meta Knight because,
yeah,
Marth is better here.
Yep.
But I think the same thing with Meta Knight. Because of juggling.
Yeah, there's definitely.
Oh, and also, it's just the platforms make it a really good area just to get away from camera. There's the first stock.
Yeah.
But so far, the counter break seems pretty decent over him.
It seems to be doing pretty well.
And what is he good for?
What was that?
There's no advanced technique for...
Okay, sorry to just... You're probably gonna watch this later. You probably lost this game.
Yeah. But it seems like he's doing much better than what he's doing.
Well, as long as you can do it, as well as Marth can do it in the night.
Yeah, but right now, I think they should have might be a little bit.
Yeah.
If Ninja knew the matchup, it's Gravely's combos you gotta do against Meta Knight.
Yeah, that's how you beat Meta Knight. Because Meta Knight has a forward air release range, so Marth can follow that up with a forward air.
Or it's a forward smash. In some cases. I don't know if I'm correct or not. If anyone,
pretty sure
willing,
that's
if anyone is willing to correct me, please do so.
Via chat.
Via the chat or via email.
And then, our down air spike.
And RubRub takes the game.
So,